One, they just played great as hell and just won. I don't think both teams gonna do the same thing this week. So that means they finna run into a buzzsaw. It's that friend. God. Yeah, man. I ain't done with Twitch, but it's some stuff that I need, you know. Say what? I can't hear you, Dante. No, I still mess with Twitch. That's my main platform. I come over to YouTube when I need something to stay on, to keep in my file cabinet. Got in there, fellas. Y'all niggas better block. Think so neither.
Just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand.
This is it. Like 8 days ago. It's on me. I'll take that though. He ain't broadcasting this time. God damn. Oh, Moot, what is you doing? No chance in it. Hey, no, Debo, he figuring you out, cool. That boy said, man, run it back. You know it as a bully now, bro. Goddamn, gonna score on that man. Yeah, goddamn, 40 seconds left. He gonna score. Then he throw a pick. He up here wanting to stick work the man to get another touchdown. I said, God damn. No mercy, Doc. I'm like, Eddie, chill out. Oh, I just said good game. I'm going to get a delay again, trying to see who won. Let me chill out. DJ Chark, baby. Another one of them LSU boys. They got a lot of wide receivers in the league, boy. Hey, yeah. Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And that pushes the lead up to 11. Yeah. Smith and Waddle. Judah ain't panning out great. Julio Ole fuck. And that's it. Fuck nah, look. Only Alabama fans remember Amari Cooper. The Browns. Okay. I forgot. I give you Ridley when he stopped gambling. Calvin Ridley a good one. He a good one. Shit. Same age as Calvin Ridley. But he really is the same age as Amar. Put that shit down, I'm just saying. Hey, I'm just playing, big dog. I'm gonna call time out. Damn. Cause I ain't picked my play. You can get me on no crap. Shit, what? Lurking! I don't know. No, kiddo got it. I just, I, it looked like he was running my play. So I already had good position on the two inside receivers. So on that outside receiver, I just came down on him, and you throwed it to him. Man, I'm tripping, man. I can't find my plays fast enough, man. What's going on? All right. Man, they way back there. What's going on? I don't like this. I don't know what they look like. Get my 5 yard back. Well, they got DJ Chark on. They be like a monster, boy. Except Tez, though. Except Tez. And a fair catch signal for and take it successfully. I ain't got my adjustments down yet, man. Come on, Moot. Let's go.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And this, let's face it, an important
Good hit. Come here. Good pass. You throw that high ball, I don't go for the ball. I'm gonna hit your man, cuz. I am the greatest. Yeah, boy, I be rocking off all that music. No, I don't listen to no real music. Huh? Yeah, he only played me. And they escaped with that win. Oh, I'm in the wrong formation. See, man, I'm tripping.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive.
Man, why am I tripping, Carl? You gotta catch that and turn up faster, Doc. Get the first. There you go, boy. good tackle. Damn, I thought I was going to get away. I throw it early for a reason. Boy, that boy came down here for real. How you supposed to play it at the safety? We got it. First down. What? I shouldn't do this. I was scared though. Let's just say a pick six, cuz. Got my ass. Good play. Oh, you tricked me then. You tricked me then. I said, Tussie, got my ass. Yep. But now I know you're going to let that go. I'm going to hit him. Come on, Swift. Damn, move. I ain't look at the clock. Good play, Eddie. That's why I said good play. I ain't look at the clock. Damn, I could at least got three out of that. Damn, I blowed that shit. Oh, boy, what is you doing? Oh, good catch, boy.
They're going to get this down to about the 37. Good job there of getting his tight end involved because he lines up on the right side of the formation, just works his way across the field. I really like how they were in sync on that one. He spotted the open gap in the zone, and his quarterback found him, and they get a first down. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. From the gun, it's Hurts.
That's on me, fellas. That's on me. That's on me, babe.
Yeah, I doubt that they're very many trash cans that got kicked over that type of a speech. I think
Damn, man. Oh my goodness, bro. Why you run way out there? Hit my plays too fast that last drive. Jacksonville. Philadelphia and the Giants. That's a division, yeah, and they know everything about the Giants, and they whooped the Giants both times this year. Yeah, it is, but they'll get them. I don't know what you mean right now, Ed. I ain't even gonna lie. Okay, now I know. Bet. Man, I turned up the field, man. I'll take it. I only threw it because you sat there flat footed. Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And the lead is up to 18 now.
Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. Offense set to begin their next drive. I kind of feel like they've reached a do or die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to
don't worry about that no more, homeboy.
It has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get two more possessions.
Ooh, they muddied me up, though. Oh my goodness. I got too close. See, that's what's supposed to happen to a little dude when a big dude block. But when I try to run the ball, everybody little dude kill my big dudes. I don't get it. Mm-mm. That was true football right there. A lineman get his hand on a little DB. Yeah, that's gonna be bad, bro. Dang, Debo, but he said he gonna get you, cool. 14 up. Goddamn tripping, cuz. I got there, Eddie, man. I got there, Eddie. You bumped my man and everything. I got there, cuz. Should have got there. You saw me click on him. Gonna lose this one, big dog. Well, that nigga took off about 10 yards away. I don't know what he in, fellas. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know what he in. What the hell, man? Get your ass off me. Get your ass. Ooh, shit. Yeah, he should have.
So a moment to catch our collective breath after the fourth down conversion. We'll return with more after this.
Damn, he outscored me in the third quarter. I don't like that. Damn. That was on fourth down, too, Eddie. Oh, good play. You all of that thing at the right time, boy. He just went to cover two, fellas.
Goff now to throw. Hit as he throws there and incomplete. Because it's clear that incompletion as a quarterback can be, in all honesty. He avoided his first sack of the game, and he did have a chance of connecting for yardage, just unable to on that throw. Badgley's kick is good.
Reggie finna up that belt tonight, man. Reggie finna up that belt tonight. And they calling my name. Oh, shit. Let me tell them 5 minutes, bro. Oh, I should have just hit that fool. Jeff Okuda, you got to get that, boy. Oh, that nigga ain't faster than you.
the 27. Hurts. And oh, it's incomplete. Oh, that would have been 6 points, but somehow he couldn't rein it in. They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on 2nd down. Hurts sets up to throw it. And this one is incomplete.
When you're leading in the final quarter, your radar has to be up for any potential deep shots. And probably not the last one they're going to see in this game, not as long as they hold this lead.
They'll try and throw for it with Hurts.
Good pass.
He's got his man. It's the tight end Goddard. And he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. The time to pull out the stops is now, and they convert there on 4th down.
And with the scoreboard against them here in the 4th quarter, this was definitely 4 down territory. Really nice job there finding a way to get open, and a really nice throw. That sets him up with 1st and goal.
Oh, I missed him, boy. I missed him in the hole.
Two of their 3 red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on 2nd and goal. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts.
Oh, my goodness. Good pass, good pass. I picked the wrong play. Kick the ball off, fool. What do you mean? I mean, you can onside if you want, but you only down 7. Hold 2:51 left. You got 4 timeouts. That boy's so slow.
Inside the 20, good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And with that last touchdown, works out for a good finish here. Some things to consider, Charles. Obviously, it's a very close game here in the 4th quarter. Defensively, they've got all 3 timeouts in their back pocket.
So the chess match really ramps up, doesn't it? Because in these situations, what do you do? Do you run the ball and kill the clock here? Or do you try to bury them with another score? And how about the...
He's got a man! Complete! The 20! 10! Touchdown!
Twice as difficult now after the sack. It's 2nd and 20.
Here's Hurts to throw. He's got a man complete. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 40. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
This has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there. And it put together a very strong drive as a response.
Damn, my head did, man. Oh, they made me go for the pick. What's my man doing, bro? Oh, that's what they doing. Thank you. We lurking. That's why I went there, Eddie. I'm saying that's why I went there. Oh, that part I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. That part I don't know. I paid him, cuz. Paid him. Eddie, goddamn, pass interference the hell out my man. I got three timeouts. Oh, I got two timeouts. Damn.
Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
JJ Ladd at my own. Oh, he ain't number 24 seconds though. Oh.
Already at the line.
Okay, let's go. Damn. Damn, man. That's okay. I got some time. Oh, I should have just ran the ball, man. I ain't expect to get the ball back, bro. That nigga throw that sucker right to my man. He don't want to run it again. Look. Man, that man whooped you four times, cuz.
And search of redemption from the pick six. Gone.
The Lions now going to use the second of their timeouts. Full time, man. I ain't got no deep ball game, man. Oh, I missed it. Oh, my God. That nigga was. Man, I missed it, bro. I missed it, bro. I can take the Eddie Beef down there. We're going back to Twitch. He's going to be on Twitch. All right.